Panik with a bunt, and this is going to be a beauty. And Panik is going to beat it out. And a run comes in. And it's 4-0. It'll be 4-0 whether they challenge the call at first or not.
Well, the Braves indeed are looking at it. This is such a great play if you've got a guy who can bunt, because you're not really risking anything. It's not a straight squeeze.